Save Our Planet. In Beijing, China, the city's Water Authority Department warns that despite measures to reduce usage since 2001, more recent lack of rain has shrunk reservoirs and groundwater supplies, with severe shortages likely before additional supplies are available from southern China.